Time now for the Ridiculist, and tonight we're adding a little story about some light bathroom reading. Here's the short version. Someone is selling 6 rolls of toilet paper on eBay, but these aren't just any old rolls of toilet paper. No, no, no. This particular toilet paper just so happens to contain the entire typewritten text of Herman Melville's Moby Dick, the entire novel, one of the greatest American novels ever written, painstakingly reproduced on 4.5 rolls of toilet paper, plus about a fifth of a roll for the epilogue. Now, the seller, who goes by the moniker the Heppcat, writes in the description on eBay that a friend made a bet that he or she wouldn't or couldn't type a novel on toilet paper. One economy-sized pack of 2-ply Cottonelle later, an entirely flushable Moby Dick. What more could you possibly ask for, other than a video of the toilet paper dramatically unfurling as a passage from the novel is read?
For, as it eventually turned out, he cared not to consort, even for 5 minutes, with any stranger captain, except he could contribute some of that information he so absorbingly sought.
And yeah, we chose that passage because it contains the word absorbingly. Look, I don't know if this is real or not, I find it hard to believe, but these literary scrolls can be all yours for $999.95. I know that sounds like a lot of money for 6 rolls of toilet paper, but just imagine, if this is real, the time and effort involved here. Not since Captain Ahab himself has there been such pinpoint focus on such a grand task. Think about it. Moby Dick contains about 211,000 words, assuming an average typing speed of, I don't know, 40 words per minute. Someone spent about 88 hours typing this thing, probably more, because I can only imagine how carefully one must spool toilet paper into a typewriter. Are there even typewriters left in the world? Sadly, the last time we checked, there were exactly 0 bids on this eBay auction, but I don't think the seller should be discouraged. I think this person has true entrepreneurial vision. There are so many great works of literature that lend themselves to this kind of bathroom-based repurposing. Take Lord of the Flies, for instance, the Call of the Wild, Gone with the Wind, just to name a few. All would be tremendous on toilet paper. The Sound and the Fury, Howard's End, Something Wicked This Way Comes. You get the point. Moby Dick is only the beginning, because after all, when nature calls and says, call me Ishmael, it's a whole new way to get really absorbed into a novel on the Ridiculist.